The Mapusa Judicial Magistrate First Class has granted bail to three accused in the land grabbing cases. The SID had arrested three masterminds, Royson Rodrigues, Raju Maithi and Sandric Fernandes on 18 August. Royson was allegedly on the move from one country to another and was arrested on Thursday at Mumbai Airport. Bureau Report, Herald TV.